very happy to be in Baku tonight with this delegation who have come all the way from central Norway, many, at least a couple of thousand kilometers from here.